you believe those stories that Grandpa tells?
You believe them, Louise? They're all just made-up stories, dear. All fiction. Like your picture books.
So all my picture book stories aren't true?
Oh, don't twist things around, Louise. You just want to know everything, don't you? Here, take this dinner to your grandfather. Go on while it's still hot.
Mom, I understand what Grandpa's talking about. I've got Mr. Teddy, just like Grandpa's York.
Very nice, dear. Now off you go. Hold it straight or you'll spill the soup.
I've got it.
Zach, it's great to see you again. How many years has it been? I've been close to you the whole time. You probably couldn't see me, but you felt my presence nearby, right, Sam? I never thought you'd get married and have a family. Quite a surprise. I spent years honing my profiling skills, but I never saw that one coming. That's what makes humans so interesting. And that's why I just can't leave you guys alone. More than anything else. Seeing you look so happy is the best thing I could ever ask for. Anyway, Zach, did you see the newspaper today? As it turns out, over the last 3 months, there's been a string of bizarre incidents near New Orleans. Residents there are reporting a sudden strike of nausea, and then they completely lose control of their bodies. Some have already had 2 months of only being able to walk backwards. Does that make you feel anything? It makes me feel something. I know you feel it too, Zach. Okay, Zach. I thought that's what you'd say. Well then, it's time to wake up, Zach. Thank you.